بسم الله الرحمن
الرحيم. Welcome to my channel about of history. Today I am going to tell you 14 questions related to Nazism. 1. Under whose leadership did the rise of the Nazi take place? Answer: Hitler. 2. When and where was Hitler born? Answer: April 20th, 1889 AD. 2. Born in. 3. When did Hitler establish the National Socialist Party or the Nazi Party? Answer: 1920 AD. 4. Who was the founder of the German Works Party? Answer: Hitler. 5. When did Hitler become the Prime Minister of Germany? Answer: 1933 AD. 6. Who was the President of Germany when Hitler became the Prime Minister? Answer: Hindenburga. 7. Who gave the slogan of One Nation, One Leader? Answer: Hitler. 8. What is the name of Hitler's autobiography? Answer: Mein Kampf, My Struggle. 9. What did Hitler's supporters call him? Anführer. 10. Who was responsible for the propaganda of the Nazi Party? Anführer. Goebbels. 11. What was the name of the intelligence police department formed by Hitler? Anführer. Gestapo. 12. What was the meaning of anti-Shami policy for Adolf Hitler? Anführer. Anti-Semitism. 13. Who was the first victim of Hitler's expansionist policy? Answer: Austria. 14. How did Hitler die? Answer: The 30th of April 1945 AD. He committed suicide.